Well, it's Christmas time again. Decorations are on.
The film Jingle All the Way is, without question, a ridiculous and fun movie. I like this film. It's a guilty pleasure for me. And sure, it's over the top, it's cheesy, but there are some good moments in this film. And I highly recommend you check this film out if you've never seen this movie.
Directed by Brian Levant, this Christmas film comedy film, it's about workaholic Howard Langston as he's desperately trying to purchase a Terrible Man action figure for his son after missing his karate presentation earlier. You know, I really do like this film. I just saw it for the first time last year, and I have to say that there honestly is some good moments in this movie. Seriously, I was laughing a lot in this film, and it reminds me of how Christmas movies should be. It should be fun. It should be entertaining. They don't have to be it makes sense or anything like that. And this scene here is honestly one of my favorite scenes in the movie.
Hi, I... Ted?
Howard! Hey, buddy! How's it going out there? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Ted, I need to speak to Liz. Could you get...
Oh! Howard, excuse me, but your wife's cookies are out of this world.
What a... Who told you you can eat my cookies?
I'm just helping Liz out a little in the kitchen. She's making up a storm here.
Ted, I need to speak to my wife. So could you get her on the phone, please?
I think she's in the shower, Howard. Do you want me to go check?
No! I mean, no, that's fine. On your way out, just tell her we'll be a few minutes late, but you shouldn't worry.
Oh, she won't worry. I mean, I'm here, and...
Oh, these cookies! I gotta get the recipe from Liz.
Put that cookie down! Now!
That scene there is so funny. And not just that, though, the cast in this film, everyone did a decent job. Arnold Schwarzenegger, Sinbad, the late Phil Hartman, Rhea Wilson, even the little kid, Jake Lloyd. He was all right in this movie. You know, when it comes to Christmas movies, I try not to take them too seriously when it comes to a film like this. There is some absurd things that happens like near the end of the film when Howard is in that Terrible Man suit and he's flying around. It all looks very outdated, it was bad. I will say that this film, it is good for the entire family. Honestly, this film, it's real good for what it is. I mean, the acting is not the strongest, I admit. You have the ridiculous things that goes on in this movie, but you know, there are worse Christmas movies out there. Nonetheless though, while this film hasn't gotten a whole lot of high praise over the years, there are some negative reviews of this film out there. This film was good for the time it had came out 25 years ago.
Sinbad in this film plays Myron. He too is a desperate father trying to get his son a Terrible Man action film on Christmas Eve nonetheless. And I think Sinbad actually did a decent job as well. As well, of course, the late Phil Hartman, who plays Ted, a guy who's trying to map on Howard's wife, Liz. You know, there are some cool moments in this movie, and despite how over the top this film is, I always had enjoyed it. Even though I only saw it like for the first time last year, it is an underrated Christmas film. Now, this is certainly a film that a lot of people out there actually do enjoy. And you know, Jake Lloyd, I mentioned he was decent in this film because it's funny. While his performance in the Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, is like one of my least favorite Star Wars movies, and here, he's tolerable. Nonetheless though, this film, it is a Christmas movie that doesn't get a whole lot of appreciation from the critics, but the audience seems to like this film more than critics do. Once again, if you've never seen this film, check it out because you'll have a fun time watching.
I'm giving this film a 7 out of 10. Despite all the madness that goes on in this movie, it is a fun Christmas film to watch with your entire family. And not just that though, but Joe Pesci, he was originally going to play Myron, but because he was too short, they decided to get Sinbad because Sinbad is about as tall as Arnold Schwarzenegger. Nonetheless, though, despite this outrageous film, it is still beloved by a lot of people out there. I wouldn't call this film one of my favorite Christmas movies, but I do enjoy it for what it is. And that's my review of the film, Jingle All the Way. Okay, leave your comments down below in the section, and let me know what you think about this film if you have seen it. Alright, this is SlimGuy172 saying, peace out.
Distance relatives, haven't seen them in a long, long time. Yeah, I kinda missed them. I just don't wanna kiss them.